Welcome to Panda's Adventures. Today,
good early morning.
Oh, it's too early. Today is travel day. Yay! Not yay. Today is travel day, and we are up early.
Yeah.
We're all ready, dressed, ready to go.
Well, kind of. Yeah, nearly.
We've got to pack the car.
Yeah, pack the car and take all the animals. Take our bunch to the kennels.
Yep.
On the way, because it's on the way up to Liverpool.
Yeah. So we'll have cases, dogs, cats, and rabbits. Oh, such fun.
It's going to be a full car.
Yeah. So if you've not been following us or anything, please make sure you follow us, press that subscribe button, and click on the bell as well, because we will be uploading lots of footage after we return from, and what we're doing, we're going to Disney-ish.
Yeah, no, we are. It's going on a Disney cruise, aren't we? So,
yeah,
you know, giving us a taste of the cruise life, but also a little bit of Disney as well. So, mm-hmm. You can try a bit of both. So,
we will be leaving shortly to go. And the next bit of footage you'll probably see is us arriving in Liverpool. Yeah. We're not going to film too much on the way.
You don't want to see 3 hours worth of
cars
driving.
I don't want to, but hey, I've got to.
We've got to get there.
Yeah, so join us. This will be the start of the new series for the Disney Magic at Sea UK vlogs. Hopefully, it will all go swimmingly. If not, we'll be all in the same boat. Look at me, I'm so punny. So, join us.
It's too early for jokes like that.
Yeah, I know. Sorry. Join us in our new series for Disney Magic at Sea, starting right here with our travel day. So we will see you right now over at the Ibis in Liverpool when we arrive. So we have made it to Liverpool. We are now in the Ibis Hotel and we've just checked in and we've been down to the dock. I'll put some pictures in there and that was good, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was nice. Nice little walk. It was nice and warm though, but a bit breezy. Good. I'm just waiting to see the boat now.
Yeah, so Alex's phone says it will be here at 6. Mine says it will be here at 8. So I'm sure we'll see it at some point.
Well, we've actually...
We'll be on it tomorrow.
Well, we've got dinner booked at 6:15. At where?
We're at the Pump House, which is... Oops, zoomy. Which is at the Pump House down on the docks.
Okay, so yeah, well, we'll have something to eat and then probably go.
Yeah.
If it's there, it's there. It'll be there whenever. It doesn't matter.
But this is our room. It's Tidgy.
Yeah.
So...
Just for tonight.
There's the chair. Oh, dear. So, why are you not focusing, Mr. Camera? There we go. So, that's the door. That's the wall. That's Alex. To be fair, it's... Hang on, let me just open the bathroom door we bought. To be fair, it's quite a big bed.
Yeah.
Quite good. Yeah. Some...
All the space is used. I mean, there's...
Yeah.
Compartment
storage
bits.
Here.
I like that they've got an aircon on just in case.
Yeah, got aircon because it is pretty warm.
Nice full-length mirror.
It is warm. We've got some refreshment making facilities.
Yeah.
Telly, a window. We are actually on the ground floor. The car. The dock is over there somewhere. Up there. That's the bog or the bathroom. There's me filming, which is not too bad. Don't even know how to turn the light on in here.
No, other side.
Oh my god, this is confuzzling. Ta da! So, yeah. room, not too bad. Yo. So yeah.
Ready for a snooze now.
Ready for a snooze. Well, we're going for food at 6:15 at the pump house on the Albert Dock. We're going to have a cup of tea, snooze.
And just chill out here until lunchish time, dinner time, whatever time. And who knows, because we're not really eating properly today at all, have we?
No, it's a few hours drive from Leicester. So we're a bit knackered, really.
Yeah. Well, we stopped off.
And it's warm as well. So
yeah, so we're quick to eat, didn't we? Not much.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're not really eating anything this morning because we're too excited.
Yeah. I have completely got the wrong lens on this camera at the minute. I do apologise, but I'm not filming all that again. So join us a bit later when we might show you a bit of what we're having to eat.
Yeah.
At the pump house over on the docks. And then we'll welcome the Disney Magic into port at Liverpool. I hope. We'll see. Fingers crossed. But it will be there later.
You know, when you say it like that, you make it sound like it's not going to make it in.
Well, I hope so. So yeah, that's the room. Very, very basic. The Ibis at Albert Dock. But it's all that we need.
It's just for one night.
Cheap and cheerful.
Yeah.
So yeah, we will catch you when we're eating. So that's the Disney Magic behind us. We're walking to check out now before we go for our test. And then bus over to the port, and then we'll be boarding the Magic, hopefully, fingers crossed. I have a fellow vlogger here with me.
Hello.
Hello. What's your channel?
It's Redhead Boo.
Redhead
I will
Boo.
Be uploading probably on Sunday when I'm home.
Yeah, so. this will be after we've finished.
And it's going to be quite a long one, so.
What was your initial thoughts on the ship?
It's huge, and I do not know how I'm going to find my way around it.
Yeah, that's true.
Definitely do not know.
I think we're all going to get a bit lost.
Oh yeah, I've been getting lost in the hotel, so I don't know how I'm going to cope
on that. But yeah, it's exciting.
We've seen where we get on as well.
Yeah, we've seen that. They've put the red carpet out, which is good. We've seen a few people that are on the group.
A few cast members.
Yeah, a few cast members. So we're looking forward to it. We're now going to go and check out of the hotel that we're in, the Ibis. Perfectly good hotel just to stop the night. And then we go for a test at the arena. That's the nerve-wracking bit.
Mm.
Then we get a bus back over here. And then hopefully we just get on. And then that's when the magic starts. So join us when we hopefully get on the Disney Magic and start our journey out to sea, wherever we may go. Mm-hmm. time for our test.
Test time. Like waiting at customs at the airport.
That's us checked in.
We're ready. The test was alright, to be fair. It wasn't too bad. You do it yourself. They just give you everything, ask your name, check everything.
Just up the nose as well.
And they just need to swap the nose, both nostrils, hand it back. And what, 20 minutes later,
we're checking here.
And just sitting down ready to go now.
Yeah, so we're going to sit down, wait for our coach.
We're ready to go on the magic.
And then, this is the waiting area. So, wish us luck. Here we go.
You can now see the Disney Magic ship you're going on. Once again, I apologise for the delay in getting you to the ship. It's totally out of my hands. I hope you enjoyed the music, and I do wish you a safe onward journey and a pleasurable cruise. Thank you.
We are on the ship. Okay.
Hi guys, thank you for your ride.
Thank you.
Hello, thank you for your ride.
Thank you.
We have arrived.
Hi guys, how are you doing?
I'm fine.
I'm just going to pop through here, and then just find some of you here to help me get sorted with the app. Have you sorted with the app yet? Or have you downloaded it yet?
Have you
DCL guest?
DCL guest is the network that you
are.
Excited.
Very. I'm bored now.
Hi.
Hi. What's the family name?
It's Paul and Alex.
Paul and Alex.
Yeah. Thank you very much.
Disney Magic, please welcome aboard Paul and Alex.
Thank you.
Hey.
Disney Magic, please welcome the dear famous family.
Woo! It's Mickey.
Hello everyone, I'm Jackie.
Assembly time. You excited, Alex?
Yeah, so, not much more changes.
guys. How cool.
Yeah, sure. Do you know which room number you're going to?
Yeah, 7002.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Hello. Hello. Oh, here we are. F. Yeah. This is F. All this bit here, this lifeboat. This is ours.
Cool.
Here we are. So we are on deck now. Assembly station. And we're going to do the checks for the assembly point now. But we are on board the Magic. Yes, we are.